Prepare for major traffic on a main artery through Honolulu. Tonight, we're getting a clearer picture on the rail's impact in town. We've learned part or all of Dillingham Boulevard will have to be closed for the rail project. Early utility work has already begun, with work on the rail guideway and stations expected to start in 2019, lasting through 2022. Tonight, HART board members question the decision to bring the route through Dillingham. Alexander Zane joins us with more. Alexander?
Joe, for anyone that works or travels along Dillingham Boulevard, if traffic wasn't an issue already, it could become one soon. Along Dillingham Boulevard in Kalihi, local businesses and drivers could be in for some big changes, with HART calling utility relocation work on the street messy.
So this drawing just kind of shows it's very messy, but that's what we're dealing with. A lot of utilities all over the place, and it's not just all in one direction. As you can see, there's a lot of lateral connections or lines going across the road to get from these large distribution lines.
The utility relocation project will cause HART to close every lane on Dillingham Boulevard at one point or another. The question now becomes when and for how long, with complete overnight shutdown even on the table.
You've got to have known. We've got, if you're going to go down and create a medial strip and put the rail down there, you've got to have known that there is not you, but that whoever planned this had got to have known that we would have problems. Like the 42-inch water main, for example, that we now see.
Right.
Why? Do you have any idea why we chose Dillingham?
I can only guess.
We didn't do it either, but why did they choose Dillingham?
My understanding, it was based on ridership evaluations, other alternative routes. My understanding was that they were deemed not as attractive as Dillingham.
HART has already started reaching out to businesses in the area that might get overnight deliveries or have other questions about the closures. And there's no official word yet on when Dillingham Boulevard lane closures could begin. And as we've reported, cost issues also plagued the rail, which is now an $8 billion project. The HART board will hold a full meeting on June 8th to discuss budget issues. Alexander Zanes, KHON 2 News.